Yeah, I am, I'm going to mute you guys. You guys can chat with me and, broadcast. All right. Well, I'm here. And I know I haven't done this in a long time. I once beat this game before, but then I did something incredibly stupid, and now I have to restart everything. But that's okay. First, I want to have a little bit of fun. Good. I'll do this. Sorry if I cough a little bit, but I'm a little bit sick. Looks badass. Boomstick. Holy shit. Oh. Sorry. Alright. See, there's chaos. Now I'm there. Oh. Graphic. Jesus Christ.
Database. Rooks is holding a private briefing at his command center in a few minutes.
Good. Getting tired of running after this guy.
Listen to me. You've got to be careful, James. These bases are on high alert. You're going to need a military disguise to get inside unnoticed.
Shouldn't be a problem.
Primary confirmed. Moving to fire position.
Boop.
My name is DA Day.
What? Oh, hello there.
DA Day.
Listen up. We have a new mission. Gentech's planning some new high-risk field tests. They've modified their protocols on infected versus civilians. Expect a body count increase. This is a high-clearance detail. You're to report ASAP to Dr. Schaffel. He'll give you the test site location. Dismissed.
Oh, what the hell?
No, I'm looking for some Gentech doctor named Chef. He's doing tests on civilians.
I know this man. He's working with Dr. Bellamy injecting civilians with infected DNA.
This is funny because it's not actually supposed to be happening. Any scientist in the cuts
research need to be, how you say, dealt with.
That's my specialty.
Red Crown, we have James Heller at Camp Julia. Repeat, we have James Heller. Oh my god, what do we do? Just run! Come on! Which way do we go? We have a hostile. Guard the research team.
Like a dream come true for me.
The hell are you talking about, Samuelson?
What Gentech's accomplishing. A chance to experiment on live subjects. These refugee camps are like massive petri dishes. It's amazing.
Whoever blows your skin.
Oh, whoa.
Man,
he looks badass.
Your team has been... Beep.
Do you read? Where are you?
I'm at the field house camp.
Get the hell out of there! I'm sending an evac transport to your location.
I hope I don't get there first.
Doctor, in you go.
You've ruined everything, you know. Over half of Bellamy's research team, just gone.
Don't worry, Doc. The city's full of lab rats. We'll get you some more.
Viper 3-4, this is Viper.
Viper, this is Viper 3-4. We have contact with unknown hostile. Over.
3-4, engage! Say again, engage!
Oh my god, fucking hostile punching through the armor!
That's how you got a bitch.
I can't believe this. I mean, the data we're getting, actual damage to civilians at the hands of weaponized specimens, it's priceless.
Dr. Sheffield, unless you have something to say regarding Gentech's bottom line, I'd advise you to keep your mouth shut.
I'm sorry, Miss Galloway.
Something about phase one. You know what that is?
I'll look into it.
Ago. Do you feel justified in what you did?
Well, yes. Yes, of course I do. They were killing Jacobs.
But this is the first time you've ever fired on unarmed civilians, correct?
Doc, they were killing Jacobs. I'm not losing a second sleep over it.
Tango inside! Moving in! Target plane in the field!
Viper 2-1, do you copy?
Wilkes, he must...
Sorry.
with something taken from an infected monster.
Already on it. Gonna check it out right now.
Watch out. You may need to
dress up like a Black Watch bitch to get in. I know the drill.
To be sanctioned with extreme prejudice.
Corporal, this is Bellamy. Why am I getting reports that Hydra is dead?
We've got a tango. He's tearing the place apart.
Well, you can go to your fucking dance class later. That is months of research ruined. Kill him. Kill him now.
Tango. Engage. Engage.
Playbook.
This is Bellamy. The facility is a disaster. A hostile destroyed the Hydra and...
Relax. We've extracted enough DNA from the Hydra to complete phase one. We're almost ready to move on phase two.
He's targeting my men, Berg. I could be next. Get out of here. It's not safe anymore.
I'll talk to Rooks. We'll see what we can do.
Phase two, huh? Phase two of what?
I think I'm gonna end the broadcast here, guys. But anyways, I do hope you enjoy this, and goodbye.